Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Monday plan with me. So this was last week's spread. I didn't manage to upload the plan with me that I had filmed for it, but this is how it kind of turned out. I really loved it, and this was a free printable from Planner One Love, I believe. So make sure you go and check her out because she always has really nice free printables. But this week is the last week, well, we're kind of coming into December, so it's like the last half a week of November. So I thought I would use my last fall kit and or autumn themed kit. And this one is from Harriet Wright Designs and it was called Happy Fall. Let me zoom you in so you guys can see. So this sheet here is just full of deco. And then you've got your half boxes, your checklists, then here you've got your half boxes, quarter boxes, habit trackers, build dues, some page flags, a few more functional deco, a movie marquee, and then a new releases. And then here you've got your little things and your headers, date covers, weekly boxes, icons and checklists, and you've also got a cancelled and rescheduled. And then here you've got your full box, which I'm hoping to use. I'm going to try and use that because I really love this. So you've got a big full double box there, sorry, a weekend, and then loads of functional text. And then you've got your washi sheet and your washi strips. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this into fast motion, but just because I'm not very well and I keep having to stop and cough and sneeze and all the usual stuff. So I think that's what I'm going to do, but this is the kit I'm using and I hope you guys enjoy it.